environmental stresses can be life or death situations. A swift response could be the key to whether the cell or the organism survives or not. So our paper directly links modern day ribozymes, the B2 and ALU, to a critical stress response in mammals. When there is a stressful event, these ribozymes get activated by the protein called EZH2. So the story really began 12 years ago when we got interested in RNAs that interact with EZH2. Our finding that contact with EZH2 leads to disintegration of the RNA was very surprising. And in fact, it was so surprising that many scientists in the field believed that we had done the experiments incorrectly, but we knew we were onto something really interesting here. B2 and ALUs have the capability to respond very quickly and in massive numbers when they cut themselves and then enable a massive upregulation of these stress response genes in order to avert a whole organism disaster. EZH2 accelerates the self-cutting behavior of B2 by approximately 100-fold. Only about 2% of our genome encodes information that makes proteins. And the rest of the 98% is what we call non-coding, and was until very recently regarded as junk DNA. So about half of the non-coding space is made up of these things called retrotransposons. And our paper indicates that RNAs made from two repetitive elements that were once considered to be parasitic or are junk DNA are in fact instrumental in allowing cells to adapt to stress and for the organisms, therefore, to adapt rapidly to their environment.